Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen. Stop what you're doing and listen. Stop what you're doing and listen.
Now that I have everybody's attention, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight to our 25-year class reunion. Before we begin, I'd like to thank several people. First, I'd like to thank Monica Wheeler and Hey, Keith, what's going on?
Oh, hey, Ed, good to see you.
Well, good to see you too, Keith, but we're kind of in the middle of something right now.
I know, that's why I'm here.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is that you continue to glamorize these reunions, and I don't think they're all that you make them out to be.
Well, how would you know, Keith? You've never been to any of our reunions. We had such a great time at our 20-year class reunion that we decided to have a 25-year class reunion.
Great. What was so great about it?
Well, on Friday, we had a golf tournament, and everybody had a great time. We also had a tour of the school, and I had great feedback on that. We had a social at the pub, and the feedback I got on that was that it was a great big hit.
Okay, a big hit. You're saying that getting into a fight is a big hit.
Okay. The story I got was that the fight was absolutely justified. The guys that were involved were ex-felons and were just looking for some trouble.
Oh, that's the story you were told. I have a little footage of what really happened. Check this out.
Hello, pussycats.
What you doing on our turf, Mr. Zorn?
You mean, what are you doing on our turf?
What are you doing on our turf?
Now this could be the big story of the summer.
This is gonna end right here, right now. Let's dance.
That escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
You know, Keith, Saturday was a new day. We had our family picnic, we had a great dinner, and everybody had fun dancing.
Oh, really? What did you do when you were done in Anthony's?
Well, everybody said they were tired, so everybody went home.
Who told you that?
Everybody.
Everyone? Like who? Tim Zeiler?
Yeah.
Chris Palm?
Yep.
Don Moody?
Yep.
Well, I have some footage of what really happened later that night. Check this out.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Okay.
You're not there. I give you my love.
Keith, that doesn't bother me at all. I never really liked those guys anyway. What I do know is if Scott Dennis would have gone out that night, he would have invited me to go out.
Oh, really?
I know. You have more footage.
I have footage from the past 25 years. Check this out.
Wasn't that fun tonight at the reunion? I had such a good time.
That was great. Loved it.
It was so nice to see all our old friends and stuff like that.
Oh, it really was. Really was.
What the hell is that?
Is that someone streaking?
Why are you slowing down? Don't stop.
Scott?
John? Julie?
What the heck are you doing?
We're streaking.
Who's streaking?
There's more coming.
Scott, everybody, get in the car.
You know, Keith, you're right. Reunions are dumb. I don't have any true friends, and I don't really care. After the reunion that night, I went back to my hotel room, and I had my own fun. And you know what? I have my own footage. Check this out.
Tracy.
Oh, hey, Keith. So I actually have a picture of what happened after dinner. Yeah, so after dinner, the girls and I went and had our own fun. This is what really happened. Check this out.
Oh my gosh, you guys. Can you believe that Eddie passed out? Let's go. How about a little Bohemian Rhapsody, ladies?
Good call. wish, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico.
I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
No.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go! Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me! For me!
Sorry. Take four. Okay, take five.
See a little silhouette and I missed it.
Yeah, we'll just do it.
Oh, we got the Galileos too.
Yeah, we'll do the Galileos. I thought we were full stopping on with all there. Everybody.
Okay, sorry. I thought I'm supposed to go forward.
Yeah,
did it look okay?
Are
we doing it again?
Yep.
I have no idea. I know. It's probably a good thing we can't see yourself.
Know everything.
I jumped in too late. I didn't do it on purpose. Oh, crap.
Should I know?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Stand by.
We're supposed to jump in right there.
Where are we starting?
We missed it. Right?
Wow, we did.
No, that's not better.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh, we were there. Sorry. This.
We'll try it again.
We're in Hollywood. I'm sorry. I know, but right there, I missed that part. One more time.
Yeah, you missed it. You
screwed me up.
I don't know why this is so hard.
I forgot. I was going to say Papa Pia. Well, that's a big word. What's that one? I like that. It's action. Yeah, okay. That was good.
Okay, we'll stop.
Are you laughing at me? No, that's not better. That was definitely not better. We will not let you go.
We will not let you
go. Right?
Yes, it has.
Okay.
Kathy's waiting for the headbanger.
I used to be a headbanger.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it.
shake it off.
I know that we'll have a ball if we get down and go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed out, I wanna let it go. Let's go way out, face out, losing all control.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it.
Let's live it up,
and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, 'cause I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey!
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go, now we on top. Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's